Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. As US President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un prepare to talk about nuclear disarmament in North Korea, countries meeting in China are trying to salvage the Iran deal on uranium enrichment. Trump withdrew from the agreement with world leaders last month. At the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, SCO, summit, Iran, Russia and Kazakhstan have vowed to uphold the deal. Al Jazeera's Florence Loy reports from Beijing.